For all you Groundhoppers out there, this podcast is for you.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Matchday vlog. We're at Phoenix Park in Dinnington for Dinnington Town versus AFC Bentley. Let's start off with match predictions.
Hello, Topliss here. Here's my prediction. So, Dinnington Town versus AFC Bentley. Now, Dinnington I expect to be top half challenging, maybe. Put a bit of pressure on the teams above them. Bentley, I'd probably say bottom half. Dinnington moving to a 3G pitch, although I've just seen the pictures, but I don't like the look of that compared to how it used to look without the stands. But again, having a 3G pitch will benefit anybody. So I think Dinnington are going to win 2-0.
Yeah, what's going on? Joe Scale for Match Days. I'm currently at Arnold Town. Should be a good one tonight. Dinnington against AFC Bentley. I'm going to go 3-1 to Dinnington. And we all see you very soon.
Hey guys, I am currently at Phoenix Park in Dinnington, wearing the new FANA Fan gear. I am going to make a match prediction on Dinnington Town versus AFC Bentley. As it stands, Dinnington played 3, won 3, Bentley played 3 and lost 3. So I'm going to go with a 2-1 home win for Dinnington. I hope you enjoy the match day vlogs. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Is being sent out.